Jackson just 7 for 24. A big layup there. He's got 14 now. 1-point game. Paul leaves it for Ayton. Turnover. Crowder with the pick. Paul leaves it up top for Booker. Back-to-back lobs. Ayton, then Booker.
Paul, as you talk about, just takes his time, makes the right read, a beautiful lob inside to Ayton, and then finds his backcourt mate,